Qué chévere.
Okay, this is the car I'm going to use to make the my Pelican Cash Power car. I'm going to recycle everything from this car. I'm going to use the wheel, the screw, the rubber, the plastic. Part of the aluminum pipe, I'm going to use it too to build in the new car. These screw are stainless steel. When you take it out, you have to be careful because they have a spring, and the spring can pop up. No, it's a little dangerous. I have to be careful with that. Pull the knob before the spring go out, or you can lose the spring. See? The wrench is 3/8. The knob is 3/8. See the spring? Be careful, don't hit too much hard on the screw, can damage the tray. You can put a knob, but I do like that. This plastic is very important. This plastic is designed for the pipe, half inch. And have a 90 degree angle, very important to everything get even. I'm going to use this pipe for hold the wheel. And the rubber too. Rubber, the foam. Rubber foam. I have to cut both the same. I use the fair one to make sure they got the same. They are even now. I'm going to use the saw. Mark. When I got this rubber I'm going to recycle too. I'm going to use it in the new car. The car I'm going to make. Okay. This is the perfect angle. You see that now I welded the pipe is going to. The shaft is going to for the wheel, and now I have to use the square to put together both with only one pipe. This square is used for a painter to make picture frame and cabinet. Something like that. What I use for this is make a perfect 90 degree angle. That is what I need. To the wheel going even. To put the ground, the pipe is painting. I'm going to use the welder I do before to grounding. To put the ground. I weld it with no gas. It's only me. Not everybody do that. Okay, I retouch the spot. The welder spot. I do that to make it more strong because I don't want for the vibration to the welder come broken or crack. Okay, everything is ready. Now I have to assemble the car. But I have to use the plastic to make the hole. To match the hole with both pipes. the plastic is make it 90 degree angle. I have to roll with a clamp to make it place. The screw on top align the plastic hole. Now it's good like that. It's even. Okay, to not make the video too extense, that's like that. It's simplified. You only need to align the screw with the plastic and the other pipe. I made the hole, and everything is going. You can see in the when the car is together completely. It's continue like that, and now I have to put together. Okay, the car is finished. I do this with rubber, silicone rubber. That is structural silicone rubber, and you see the pipe is even with the Kayak. I use the rubber from the old Kayak to make. For the vibration, to help the pipe don't touch the plastic on the Kayak. And you see how thick? Perfect. Everything, this is from the other car. You see the plastic? I will use the plastic, the black plastic with 90 degree in cross for each pipe. The screw, I use the screw. I can cut the screw, but I think I'm gonna leave it like that. But I can cut it. You see how perfect is even everything? The rubber is inside of the block. It's easy to take it out, the coming off from the silicone rubber is not sticking on the polyurethane. And the polyurethane plastic, not sticking. See how this is coming out? This silicone rubber is strong. I buy this plastic for share. This screw is 516, and I made the hole the same. See, this is for the transporter, for the GPS and fish finder. I'm gonna put it there. This the hole, you see? The hole fit perfect, and in the other side too. The car not going to, no move. Plus, I put the elastic. This elastic hole in place. I made the hole to keep the plastic, the elastic in the place, and this is going to be in the motor mount of the motor, the outboard motor on the Kayak. Thank you for watching the video. And this is my Kayak Pelican Cash Power 100. I'm going to still make more things for the Kayak to make it more better. This Kayak is 78 pounds and hold 450 pounds. I'm gonna make it more better, this Kayak. You can see another video, the upgrade. Thank you.